Kagano.
Yeah, let me get a
boneless pizza.
Boneless pizza.
That's not how you start this off.
That's ridiculous.
But we have Ryu Diddy. This is being one of Ryu's worst matchups because there's really nothing much he can do when Diddy just runs away and throws banana. Mm-hmm. And it's like, if he focuses, he's just going to get grabbed.
A lot of players here have been realizing that too. I just saw Saturday, Nam used Diddy against Jordan's Ryu mm-hmm. to beat it. Low has been using Diddy a lot this last season.
Yeah, even though Diddy doesn't really have good multi-hit moves, like his jab's not really that reliable to get rid of focus. It's like he's just so fast and mobile, you can just throw a banana and grab.
Yeah.
Or,
people have this misconception that like if you don't have something to deal with focus, you lose the Ryu, and that's not how it works at
exactly,
all.
Exactly, that is true.
You can just avoid focus. It isn't that difficult to do.
And it's like Ryu isn't really all that fast compared to Diddy Kong, so
Ryu's speed isn't bad necessarily, but it's just that Diddy has like that incredible aerial like maneuverability, and Ryu has like that pretty much set trajectory jump that like is just so hard to deal with Diddy's anti-air when you have that, you know what I mean?
Exactly, that is true. But right now, like, you see how Low One's pulling the banana? Like, Jordan kind of wants to be closer to Diddy. While he does pull the banana, he can actually punish him for it.
Yeah.
But he just slid right there and just got up smashed for it. But that's how you really have to play against Diddy, is you can't give him too much room because obviously he's just going to pull banana and run away and just wait for you to mess up and then throw the banana at you. But if you position yourself to where you can get close enough to Diddy, while he does pull the banana, you can punish him for it by like grabbing him, throwing him away.
Yeah, there's a pretty significant amount of lag on that banana pull,
exactly.
Actually.
And then once you do punish him for it, he's not going to be anywhere near the banana, and so you can just grab the banana from him.
Jordan's getting close enough a lot of times, actually, but he's having a small issue where when Lowe's pulling the banana out, he's jumping instead of doing something on the ground, too. So he's just getting hit by it coming out. So he can't even
exactly. Like, it's kind of a bait, too, because like, he'd be throwing the banana, and like Jordan would jump, and like he would just back air him for jumping.
Yeah.
And it's like the best way to approach it is, like obviously, like I said, position yourself to where you're close enough, and you can just grab him for it. But is he going to go Falcon?
Might play Cloud.
I mean,
we'll have a Falcon.
Falcon doesn't do that bad against Diddy, from what I'm aware of.
Jordan's Falcon and Cloud are both pretty nice. Tight just.
Donkey Kong. Dude, I'm an expert at the Donkey Kong Diddy Kong matchup. I'm an expert at that.
I'm an expert at losing to Donkey Kong, if that's what you want. Okay, so DK Diddy, or no, sorry, I said DK too.
Ooh,
Falcon Diddy, FD.
I don't agree on FD. I mean, Falcon is fast and he's able to keep up with Diddy, but I mean, FD is just Diddy's best stage.
I think he probably picked it because he wants to have like the most opportunities to stop Low from like landing, I guess, because Diddy without a platform to go to can sometimes get caught by like really fast characters like Falcon up in the air.
Yeah, it's true.
You know what I mean? Because like he can, he's like how like Fox can do it. Like I know that because you know, I play him or whatever. Where he can, like if you monkey flip away, Falcon can dash after you and keep up with that monkey flip even.
Mm-hmm. It's like I don't know why he's jumping up in the air.
He's already done more damage this game than the last one, so I guess this works.
He just spaced the back air from the monkey flip, but I know the startup with the kick, it has it's intangible, so you can't challenge it.
Yeah.
So you should just wait for it to cool down and like, punish you on the ground. You could just like pivot and then you can grab it, or you can pivot into like a F smash or
Jordan's dash attacking forward to grab the banana and hit him. He's done it like a couple times already, but Low's just shielding that dash attack, and even though he loses the banana, he can just punish him, throw him off stage, and it doesn't really matter.
Exactly. Like, I'm pretty sure Diddy Kong can like down smash out of shield if it gets dash attacked. He can just grab.
Yep.
He recovered too high.
He panicked a little bit up. He just soon as he got hit by that banana.
Yeah. Like, see, like, he's still not punishing for pulling banana. That was a good bear did to make him grab banana to punish him with the grab.
What's a Pacino? They're like Al Pacino? Is
that
the guy's name?
Oh,
I thought I was gonna hit him.
That would have killed too. Bomb. Okay, see, there you go. Dash attack's good because it does pick up the banana. At the same time, it also makes a hitbox out there.
Yeah, you gotta watch for Diddy shielding behind it. That down air off down tilt. Pretty solid. I'll take it. Pretty great. I gotta play retro. Aqua. It was fun, baby.